This is the Wiiviewr and the LilWiiviewr.
Hi, it's the LilWiiviewr.
We chose to do this as one of our first dual reviews because it's a game we both have totally different opinions about. A lot of people have made comparisons to Animal Crossing based on the trailer that EA released. And personally, I find that insulting to Animal Crossing. Because this is barely qualifies as a game. All you do is make furniture and collect paint.
It's not paint, it's instances, and you could use your instances for paint.
The character selection screen is just ridiculous. They give you very little options to change your sim. And the options they do give you, they don't tell you what's going to be ahead of time, so you just have to keep clicking, 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 clicking until you find one. The story is you were brought to this town to rebuild it. And house by house, that's your job.
That was not the story. The story was, it was about everybody was living in their town. And then they went away, and then the more stars you get, the more people you get, and the more people you get at a time at the hotel.
Yes, you can get more people at the hotel. But the problem is, they're all so needy, and they don't do anything for you. The only reason to care about getting more neighbors is to get more blueprints to make more furniture. That's right, this is a furniture sim. The programmers of this game have made the whole game out of the worst part of an RPG, the fetch quest. The neighbors are all one-dimensional, and if you're not making furniture for them, they're just window dressing for the town. Then there's the collecting of the essences, which is even more boring than making furniture. From the apples to the trees to the fish in the lake. That's right, you can paint your furniture with fish. Now, here's how the basic game is played over and over again. You get your orders from your neighbors with plans to build whatever they want. The problem is, they're really pissy about the way they want their stuff.
The people are not pissy, but some people don't matter how you decorate it.
Okay, but for the majority of the people you have to do blueprints for, they do care the colors, and they do care what kind of furniture you build them. There are a couple good things in the game, starting with the graphics. While they may be choppy at times, and they may have some problems with night-to-day transitions, at least they're nice to look at. The other good thing about this game is the map screen. At least it's easy to read and easy for younger players not to get lost. Well, that's all I have to say about this game. How about you, little Wiiviewr?
This game is really fun. It's not bad. It's fun. And get it now. Or if you hate it, don't.